Mary lived long ago in a town named Nazareth. She was engaged to be married to Joseph, a carpenter whose family lived in Bethlehem. Mary loved God and did all the things a young woman was supposed to do. One day, Mary heard a voice. Looking up, she saw an angel standing nearby. At first, she was frightened, but the angel Gabriel spoke to her, saying, "Don't be afraid, Mary. God is pleased with you. I have come to tell you good news. God is going to send you a baby boy. You will name him Jesus. He is God's own dear son, and he is God's greatest gift to the world. He will show everyone how to help one another and how to be happy together." Mary listened closely to the angel, and her heart was filled with happiness. Mary told the angel, "I am a servant to God. I will do what he wants me to do."
Joseph was engaged to be married to Mary. Joseph came from the family of King David. Joseph learned that Mary was going to have a baby. One day he had a dream. In the dream he saw an angel of God. The angel said to Joseph that the baby that Mary is having is God's gift to the whole world. Marry her. Name the baby Jesus Emmanuel, which means God with us. Joseph did marry Mary, and they were obedient to God.
Mary and Joseph had traveled a long way from Nazareth to Bethlehem. The emperor wanted everyone to go to their hometowns to be counted. Joseph was from Bethlehem, so he and Mary had to go to Bethlehem. It had been a hard trip. Mary was going to have her baby very soon. Bethlehem was very crowded and busy. There was no room for Mary and Joseph in the inn, so they had to stay in the stable. That special night, baby Jesus was born. Mary wrapped him in cloth and laid him in a manger.
In the fields around Bethlehem, shepherds were watching their sheep. As they kept watch, an angel appeared to them and said, "Do not be afraid. Today in Bethlehem, a baby was born for everyone. The baby is God's son. His name is Jesus. You will find him lying in a manger." The shepherds said, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this special baby." The shepherds found Mary and Joseph and baby Jesus. They told everyone they saw They told everyone they saw about the new baby. The shepherds praised God for letting them see the special baby Jesus.
At the time when Jesus was born in a faraway place, there were wise men who spent much of their time watching the stars. One day, they noticed a very special star in the sky. It was very bright, and it seemed to be moving ahead of them. The wise men studied their charts and decided that this star must be the star that would lead them to the new king. They wanted to bring special gifts to the new king. They packed frankincense, gold, and myrrh, gifts fit for a king, and set out to follow the star. The wise men arrived in Bethlehem, followed by a special star until it stopped over a little house. When the wise men entered the house, they met the new king Jesus and his mother and father, Mary and Joseph. The wise men knelt down and offered Jesus their gifts of frankincense, gold, and myrrh.